And now weather with Melissa Hackney on KPBI News 6, your news source for East Idaho.
Good Wednesday morning. Current temperatures 28 in Pocatello, 23 in Idaho Falls. So just a little bit of a cooler start to the day. 7 mph winds currently in Pocatello. Taking a look at our satellite and radar map of the region. As you can see, it's very clear and calm today. There isn't a whole lot of activity. We'll have sunshine throughout the day. 50 for the high in Pocatello, 48 in Idaho Falls. So we're just a couple degrees above average. Same with our overnight lows, 30 tonight in Pocatello, 27 in Idaho Falls. For precipitation levels, since midnight, we have been dry. Sunrise will be around 7:47 this morning, sunset around 7:33 this evening. For the lower plain, we'll have mostly sunny skies, 50 for the high in both Pocatello and in American Falls. Winds will be between 5 to 10 miles per hour, so lighter winds. For the upper plain, mostly sunny skies, also light winds, 48 in Idaho Falls, 45 in Rexburg. And for the mountains and highlands today, also sunshine, 39 in Driggs, 40 in Island Park, 47 today in Malad City. Now this evening for the mountains and highlands, we'll have mostly clear skies, but it's still going to be chilly tonight. Just 6 degrees in Island Park, 30 in Malad City, 24 in Arco, so all of our temperatures will be below freezing. Then for the lower plain, it's also going to be clear and calm, 28 in Blackfoot, 30 in Pocatello. And in the upper plain, mostly clear tonight, 27 in Idaho Falls, 23 in Rexburg. As we take a look at tomorrow's forecast in the upper plain, we'll still have sunshine, light winds, 51 in Idaho Falls, 48 for the high in Rexburg. So continuing on with temperatures just a couple degrees above average. Pocatello is also going to be just a little bit warmer than today, 53 tomorrow in Pocatello, 52 in American Falls with mostly sunny skies. Winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, so those are going to start to pick up a little bit by tomorrow afternoon. For the mountains and highlands tomorrow, mostly sunny skies, 41 in Driggs, 48 in Malad City, 52 in Arco. Now taking a look at our Pocatello 6-day forecast, we'll have partly sunny skies on Friday with a high at 55 degrees, 52 on Saturday with a slight chance of snow and rain. Then for Idaho Falls 6-day forecast, partly sunny skies on Friday, 52 for the high on Friday, then on Saturday, 49 with just a slight chance of rain and snow.